While the Republican nominee for president held a news conference and encouraged Russia to hack Hillary Clinton, you may have missed the giant rescue plane it took China a year to build and creepy crawling robot fix-its. Welcome to In Case You Missed It, where I'ma put aside my borderline arachnophobia to show you this imprisoned spider making its own silk cast for a broken leg. So basically, take that self-healing idea to a robot level and you have Lockheed's latest tiny invention, a small army of robot spiders.
There is a spider, spider, spider. It's deep in my soul.
They're made to work on the company's hybrid airship because a tear in the skin would be a real bad time. Not Hindenburg bad, but still. So these little guys work in pairs since they're held together magnetically with one on the outside of the hull and the other on the interior. If there's a tear or hole, one robot shines a light through it while the other autonomously patches the damage before any more gas can leak out.
Lockheed aims to have their hybrid airships operational within 2 years, at which point swarms of spiders will perform robotic repairs.
For a different aerial experience altogether, you'll want to know what China's been up to. It's taken more than a year, but its state media says it has just finished the world's largest functional seaplane. It's nearly the size of a Boeing 737 and has room for 50 passengers in its hull in case it ends up doing water rescues. Plus, it fights forest fires. Aww. We recommend watching the CCTV video for the bragging rights alone.
This engineering feat surpasses seaplanes from other countries, including Japan and Russia.
Sure, boasting about seaplane size. That can't get any worse than the US elections.
USA, USA.
I hope you will join us.
And finally, it's time to be afraid of things that are in the sea. Scientists aboard the Ocean Exploration Trust vessel captured a video of a totally new, mysterious purple orb, which they then brought aboard, because they have a death wish, and now they're trying to classify it. The video description says it might be a new species of nudibranch, which is apparently a kind of mollusk. Actually, I think we heard about nudibranches this election season too.